little game. We've I'm the real Julia Gillard. May I have your attention, please? Will the real Julia Gillard please stand up? I'm the real Julia Gillard.
And then what was the last line? It was quite good too. This is a bit of fun, and we look, our current Prime Minister, and maybe tomorrow too, but one of her last things that she did was to take part in this game, which was very kind of her, and also Gabby Millgate, who is a fabulous Julia Gillard impersonator.
Who'd be very much hoping that Julia Gillard wins the election. Gabby personally would be just there tonight, voting in as many places as she possibly could.
Oh, wow.
Because this is 3 good years of career for her.
Wouldn't it? And she is brilliant. Mm. In fact, so brilliant that what we've done is Julia and Gabby were both asked the same question by our producers, and they've given us the answers. So, Will, you and I haven't heard the answers, but we've got to pick which one is the real Julia Gillard.
Oh, brilliant.
So, Will, the real Julia Gillard, please stand up. Question one to Julia Gillard A. Who will be the first person you'll hug if you win the election?
Well, friends, I don't think it comes as a surprise. It'll be my partner, Tim, and he'll get the first hug, and he'll probably give me a tight-lipped whack on the lips back.
Did she really say tight-lipped whack on the lips?
I don't think she would.
That seems... The voice is perfect.
The voice is. We haven't even heard Julia Gillard B, but it is seeming like that whack on might the lips. Have been...
All right, well, let's see what the B says.
Tim.
Short and sharp.
She's a busy woman.
I'm going to cut through a run. Tim.
That sounds like Julia on the phone going, guys, can we hurry this game up? I've got to go and win an election.
Tim. Or either that or she's calling him.
Yeah.
Tim, get in here.
I've got
Bring your hair dryer. Tim.
Okay, question two. What's the first change or addition you'll make to the lodge if elected PM?
Well, I will be moving the police caravan from Altona, and also Tim's car on bricks will take up position in the lodge lounge room.
It's got to be real.
Yeah, I thought that. Well,
I think,
does
the lodge
Gabby
have a lounge room?
I think Howard took that with him. Okay, let's hear Julia Gillard B.
No idea.
The enthusiasm.
You think she had a lot of time?
I think the enthusiasm Julia was showing for this game that I created, very dismissive, but
Tim,
I do think that...
No idea.
No idea. Okay, question
three. I'm putting you on a boat, Fifi Box.
And you're not going to be a Western Bulldogs number
East
one ticket
Timor. I don't care where.
Okay, question three. What is your pre-election ritual?
Well, that's a very good question. Thanks for asking it. I will be having a vigorous debate with myself inside the Rooty Hill RSL toot.
The toot.
Toot. Say the toot. That was again.
Oh, no. She's so good, though. I can't. Like, Gabby,
until she said toot.
Fabulous.
Yeah.
Okay, now, right. Julia Gillard B.
No, I don't.
All right, so far we've got Tim, no idea, and no, I don't.
And Fifi, this game's really annoying me.
Yeah.
Okay, finally, Prime Minister, I'll put you out of your misery. What's your lucky charm?
My lucky charm, I think, is undefinable. Maybe it's my elephant earlobes, or maybe it's my policy of moving forward closer to Antarctica. But I think, at the end of the day, my lucky charm is Bill Shorten.
Well, that is true, actually.
That
so
is.
Then maybe that was the real... She's warmed up in that one.
Maybe, or maybe it's Julia Gillard B.
No, I don't. Just good policies.
So,
hey,
let's end to sum
on
up. We've got Tim,
mm-hmm.
No idea,
mm-hmm.
No, I don't,
yes.
No, I don't, just good policies.
Does our Prime Minister know how much time and effort goes into preparing these games?
Did she not hear the intro?
Oh, no.
You sang M&M.
Gabby Millgate for PM, that's what I'm saying at the end of this.